Once again.
Dance.
You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me.
Uh-huh.
Coming. Forgot that last time.
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
Actually, I know the way. What are you waiting for?
Might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
We've got a traitor to save. Maybe I can save him this time. Oh, this time it's a blonde dress. Okay. First things first, which is. Are the raiders? Those are the raiders, probably. Come on. They survive? Nope, probably not. I'll take it. And
hey,
I'll give it to him.
It you want to swap supplies? No problem.
Yeah. Forgot to do that. Need to check something. Looks good. We go with nothing for now. Forget it. To loot it before I forget that. Suspenders and slacks. Okay, blood flights to the right. It's one blood fly. Come on. Okay, two blood flies. Where are your pots? Well, they're on it. Come on. We got some dogs to kill. These are super mutants. No dogs. No. Where's the other one? Take it, take it. Don't take your pipe rifle. Whoa, 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 whoa. Leave me alone. Not so much experience as I wanted. But maybe I should have queued them and not just shot wildly into the area. Okay, first things first. Okay, let's eat something. Like that. I will eat it anyway. Brush cotton yarn. Yeah, sure, we can do that. We can eat that. Oh, come on. You want to do sightseeing again? Move. Only I could save. Come on.
Paladin.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused.
This the Brotherhood.
Unfortunately, look at the evidence. These robots were assaulted by
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Anything else here? No. That's a bit bad.
After all these years.
And it's Raiders. Oh, no. Close. So it might be Rangers. Security control door. Open door. One shot. One shot. Whew. That was bad. Sorry, Preston. I think I shot you in the head. take that. I'll take that. And then we go. Nope. Whoa, 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 whoa. I know. What the fuck are you doing? Stop it! Can we make a short break? I need to heal. That looks good. Come on. Let's leave that. And sure, why not? Excited Institute pistol. Did that, okay. Oh, hey! Didn't saw you. Recorded. No. Severage? Three, no. Occupied, got two, got three.
That's it.
Oh, there's a safe here. Okay. I'm still trying to convince Dr. McClellan that switching from uranium to deuterium will yield a much higher burn to thrust ratio. He's concerned that the deuterium refinement will add a few months to the X and B booster schedule, but my gut says it's worth the risk. I know that Reinhardt has us all working 7 days a week on the project as it is. But I don't mind putting in the extra time if it means the booster efficiency is improved. Fuel mixture number two. Well, I did the best that I could. I showed my demonstration to Dr. McClellan and he was impressed. He took my notes directly to the board and asked for a project extension. But Reinhardt said no. I don't understand why it all comes down to money. We're sending a couple of men to Mars and we want them to get there safely as efficiently as possible. All those bastards care about is the fact that 3 more months on the schedule will cost them a few million dollars, and frankly, I'm getting sick of the bottom line dictating what we do in the laboratory. After we wrap this project, I'm going to look for work somewhere else. Deep Rage Transmitter. Now that the fuel issue has been settled, I've been moved off the... Actually, I don't really care right now. I'm wasting my nuclear physics degree on that. So he pissed off the wrong guy and got transferred to a different project. Yeah, and he did a great job at it. And now we need to find... I'll take that. That. Because we need to crack it up. Like that.
Sweet.
I'll take that. That, and that, and... I'll take that, and that, and surely I'll take that, and I'll drop that. What are we getting? Ooh, nice. So much stuff to unlock.
That's it.
Cutting fluid, duct tape. Don't know if I need it. Oh, by the way, got a level. And I do think I should... Not take strong back, but an attribute. So let's take that, because I like to shoot stuff better. So short combat. Can you carry some more stuff for me? Anything like that, or that, or the excited, whatever that is. Cannot carry that. Can you carry those? No, just one. Might be enough. Can do have some junk here. Come on, you can carry some of that. Want steel? Vacuum tubes?
No.
Almost there. Another stealth boy. How many stealth boy are there? Oh, don't destroy those guns without me. Do I need to? No, I do not. I just need some food. Like me gusta this. Interesting. I already got two of those. Yeah, pretty good. 15 values to 1 weight. Muscled advanced 10mm pistol. Institute. Oh, damn it, I don't want to make the calculations right now. Some junk. Come on. What do I don't need? Leather 4 times, that's pretty good. What am I carrying? Which weighs so much? This is the ammunition. Okay. Yeah, let's drop a weapon. Although I don't want to. I will have to drop a lot of stuff for the... Damn it, I need to come back here again. Wait, this way. We'll have to come back here anyway.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop.
Paladin dance.
No, 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 no. Don't talk to him. Just follow him.
Watch your footing. Looks like your power's out in this.
Just move. I don't have time for this. Move on. Go.
The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core, but it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now.
Come on.
There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area on the main chamber.
I do want to try something. Grand the mine. Ta-dum. Don't step into that. Do we have more mines? We've got a cryo mine, but I don't think I should use it here. So we need that.
Jeering, leering, laughing, mocking, taunting.
That's way too much. What is so heavy? There can't be anything here. And the 8 is... Whoa... Do carry a lot of meat. I do. And this is lightweight, so... This is also pretty... Okay, I already got one of these. This is way too heavy. To talk. Give me that one, and give me that one, and yeah, keep those, but give me that. Give me that steel. I wish I had Cosworth with me. This weighs too much. One for the empty milk bottle, but I need it. God, no, let's keep that. Can you carry the junk jet? Why not? Can still not carry the junk jet. Damn it! I would really love to see how much he can carry. Now you can. Okay, take some stuff. Okay, now I need to lose 8. Okay, first. Deconta. Don't care. Just 2. Don't care. I don't know what I dropped though, if I dropped too much, but... Don't care. So it's almost shot, so it's
shot. Got it.
How do you learn to do that?
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled. Prime. and standing by for your command.
Didn't I drop mine there? Whatever. Ah, there you go.
Commencing 5 second countdown. Five.
You can do it. I would have died even in the power armor. And go.
Engine firing.
Nope, that one popped out of thin air. I burn, motherfucker, burn. Yeah.
Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
I just went North Korea on them.
Oh my god, are you alright?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Yeah, need to do some looting. Scope boosted. I'll take that. Just take a look at it.
Excuse me.
Nope.
How long that?
No time for questions now. We have to keep moving.
Go. Yeah, just got a scope. So, actually, it's not so much better. But it's a lot heavier. Ah, whatever. Let's drop those two. I'll find more. Although I do need you.
I don't think we're alone.
Hello?
No, seriously.
Attacking enemy.
No, by the way, he told me to get this.
Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the service.
Yeah, when I'm done looting. Muscled, advanced, and where's the other? Oh, so this is okay, automatic. Check for other loot. Medic Institute pistol. There got to be some loot. Pen. Not much else. Come on. I already clipped it there. So. Oh, oh, damn it, I'm blind. I'll take that. Fuck you. Let's take a look. Just for fun. Oh, refueling required. Cutting board. Can't pick that up. So, drop something like that. Let's drop some junk. I don't want to drop anything of that. Finally, I've done it. I survived this shit. Hopefully. How did you?
Bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
But there's so much stuff. So much stuff to loot. Yep.
Paladin dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Ah!
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing... That being said, first and foremost, if you'll hand, I think you'll find this weapon useful. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
That isn't necessary.
I insist you keep it.
Uh-huh.
Now, we had a lot. Our op could. There's no doubt. The way I see it, you could spend the rest of your life. Or.
Uh-huh.
So.
No. I need to move on.
The Minutemen need you more than the Brotherhood ever.
That's a shame. Well, if you change your mind, good luck to you.
Yeah, I knew that Preston would like that. So now we need to drop six more. Shit. Or I could just pop some... Where is it? Not yet. Where is it? Buff out? How far do I need to go? Actually not that far, but I think Carhenge is in between. Whatever, I do need to save stuff. Yeah, come.
Careful with that stuff. Before you know it, you've got a real problem.
Yep. I know.
Problem.
We need to get back here later. Like the looks of that. However, I'm intrigued to look at it. We'll do that later. Those are the guys. Another of the But what is that? Oh, I'll check it out later. That's chapel. Those were there were the raiders. Which are not here. Strike. Oh, they're there. Don't die. Where's the other one? Weapons. Have another one. Nope, you're dead. Don't die. What a cute little face. Not really cute, but... you know, funny. That's the word. Just die. Okay, where did I kill the other one? Round about... here's his pistol. Oh, there. Whatever. Safety. I don't like the sound of that. Okay, first things first. Drop off stuff. Bet I'm gonna die. Oh, it's odd and odd. Okay. Okay. That's good. Let's wait. And take a look at here. Whoa! That's a Chofanora. Oh shit, no. No! Oh. be back in a minute. However, I do think the right art is going to make it. Okay, and I'm going to die carrying my stuff home. Come on, we can do this faster. Like dropping this. Need to. Yeah, the glowing stuff. Well, actually, let's check on art and art, but after that, I think, I don't know if you want to see me looting stuff. I'll keep you posted. Oh, art has one. Which one?
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Look.
I'm not that okay. So there's one dead art over there. Where is he? Where is he? Where's Art? Yeah, whatever. Okay. Think I will be looking for Art a bit. And after that, maybe if I have more ideas for Fallout 5, I'll take you on a journey looting stuff in ArcJet Systems. And oh, there he is. If not, I'll probably do it off screen. So I'll keep you posted for what I find. So yeah, see you. And my farm is being attacked. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Because actually I'm going to die right now. Fuck you.
Please, I just want to be alone.
Don't you want to settle here? Okay, however, I do realize there's some problem in my defenses. And by the way, where are the people of Sunshine Tidings? The one. guy. He is... where is he? I'll take the... No, seriously, where is he? He's not sleeping here. He must be sleeping somewhere. He's not sleeping here either. There you are. Oh, I got some more. Hey yo. Hi. Wakey wakey. Wakey wakey.
Let's trade.
I hate to say it, but it's too quiet.
Shut up. It's
of course.
A cool. Hello, Mr. Ghoul. Nice to have you as a settler. However, I want to speak to that guy. What am I gonna do it in the morning? Okay, so yeah. With that said, good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the bedbugs bite. Seriously. Don't let it do it. Bye. Ah yeah, feel free to come and stuff, you know.